Welcome back to part 2 and the finale of NASSIM Globe 2021, live from New York City. Tonight we will finally meet the new winner. Are you all ready for the finale? Let's begin.
Welcome back everyone to part 2 and final part of NASSIM Globe 2021, where we will meet the new winner. But right now, we have an amazing evening gown competition coming up.
Yes, the evening gown competition is here, and an amazing singer, singing back at one, the incredible, Brian McKnight. Let the evening gown competition start now.
USA.
Malaysia.
and Greece.
Wow, and more wow, you ladies did an incredible job in this evening gown competition. You all must be proud of all you have done.
This top 5 will not be easy to choose. The judges will have a hard time deciding the final 5, but before we know the final 5, we must take a quick commercial break, and once we come back, we will know the final 5, so please stay tuned.
Welcome back everyone. Right now, we have come to the last cut of the night, which is the final 5. That is right, we have reached this point of the competition where only 5 will move to the finale.
Well, let's not waste any more time and go right into the final 5. The very first delegate who will have a spot in the final 5 is USA. Congratulations.
The next girl who is part of the final 5 of Miss SimGlow 2021 is
goodness. Only 3 more spots left in the final 5. I'm so nervous for you all. The next girl in the final 5 of Miss SimGlow 2021 is Great Britain. Congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, only 2 more spots left in this final 5. The next girl who will be part of the final 5 of Miss SimGlow 2021 is Malaysia. Congratulations.
Six amazingly beautiful women are nervously waiting to hear their country's name be called. Unfortunately, we only have one last spot in the final 5. Our final delegate to be part of the top 5 of Miss SimGlow 2021 is Miss Uruguay. Congratulations.
Oh my God. This top 5 is strong. Wow, I cannot believe we're so close to knowing who the new Miss SimGlobe 2021 is. Mila, can you actually believe how close we are to knowing who the winner is?
No. I cannot believe it. You all are amazing delegates and any of you 5 can win that crown. But before we find out who will be the winner, let's give them a final look. But after that, the crowning moment, so stay tuned.
Dolce & Gabbana, the only one, the new fragrance.
We are just moments away from learning who will be crowned as Miss SimGlobe 2021. These 5 delegates are truly deserving of winning the crown, but only one can conquer the title of Miss SimGlobe, but we will be right back.
Il me prend dans ses bras, il me
Welcome back, everyone. Before we crown the new Miss Sim Globe 2021, we must say goodbye to the incredibly beautiful Carly Fowler of Perth, Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, in her final walk and final moment is Miss Sim Globe 2020, Carly Fowler.
Well, I cannot believe how fast my reign has come and gone, but I am extremely thankful for how my reign has been amazing. I want to thank my creator Roberto, my previous director and friend Kevin Molloway, and also I want to thank my boss and organization for making my dream become a splendid reality. I've done amazing things and met great people along the way, and I am beyond excited and humble for this experience. And to my next successor, continue bringing pride and effort to your title, as it is extremely important to be dedicated and show growth during your reign. You will make an incredible Miss Sim Globe. Well, this is all I have to say. This is just a farewell.
Carly, you have done an amazing job as the queen of the globe. But ladies and gentlemen, the time is now here to know the runners-up and the new Miss Sim Globe 2021. Without taking any more time, let's begin the crowning moment. The fourth runner-up of Miss Sim Globe 2021 is Greece. Congratulations on fourth runner-up.
Ladies and gentlemen, the third runner-up of Miss Sim Globe 2021 is Malaysia. Congratulations on third runner-up.
We only have three delegates left on stage ready to find out their verdict. The second runner-up of Miss Sim Globe 2021 is Uruguay. Congratulations on second runner-up.
Will Miss USA and Miss Great Britain please come to the center of the stage, please? If for any reason the new Miss Sim Globe cannot fulfill her obligations as the winner, the first runner-up will assume the title. Now the name I will call first is the winner of Miss Sim Globe 2021, the other is the first runner-up. And now, ladies and gentlemen, your new Miss Sim Globe 2021 is Great Britain. Miss USA, congratulations on first runner-up.
Great Britain wins its very first title ever as Miss Sim Globe. Congratulations, Fiona Willerton. Please take your first walk as Miss Sim Globe 2021. From Great Britain to the globe, Fiona Willerton.
Simply breathtaking and incredible, the new Miss Sim Globe 2021. We want to thank you all for being able to watch part 2 with us tonight. We are so glad to have you witness an incredible show with us. For now, this has been Miss Sim Globe 2021 live from NYC.